sensor systems. For autonomous logistics systems to make the best possible decisions, they need sensor systems to collect data on its current location, position, or condition. Quite often, existing sensors are ill-equipped to function under the demanding conditions of logistics and transport. Logistics sensors need to function in the hardest conditions, such as extremely low or high temperatures, and excessive humidity or condensation. And for mobility, these sensors need to function with low energy requirements while still being able to measure and communicate the necessary data. Because of this, researchers at CRC 637 developed sensors to support autonomous control systems. For example, to accurately monitor the condition of perishable items in transport, they developed sensors that can accurately measure temperature, humidity, and the presence of ethylene gases and air quality. These sensors keep the system up to date with the status and remaining shelf life of the items in transit. These sensors measure and send important data with minimal hardware and power, all while functioning in the extreme environmental ranges of transport. The usefulness of these sensors are further coupled with the development of standardized, free and open interoperable communication protocols for sensors and compatible RFID tags for identification.